Howdy y'all, and welcome back to Uncharted 4, Thief's End. Now in today's episode, we are going to start Chapter 13. Here we go. This is the... Remember the start of the... Start of the game? The very opening scene. Chapter 13, Marooned.
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
My father, I'm sure.
Damn it! Sam!
Can I jump up here? Yeah, I can. Marooned on an island. Screwed that up. So where's the boat? Sam should be somewhere. Might be over here, hold on. Might be over there.
Alright. First things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! Sam!
Things first, get to higher ground.
Yeah, I'm working
first
on
rule,
it.
Higher ground. I know where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! Sam!
See, we
Sam,
tried higher
there?
Ground, and that just didn't work. Maybe we were supposed to do something else over here. Try over there. Try over here. That just brings us to the same spot. Oh. Duh. Ledge. Hold on, I'm just plugging in my remote here. Hold on just a second, guys. Alright.
Oh, thank God, our supply box. Oh, fucking guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
Okay, let's go this way. Over here.
Alright, Sam, can't lose anything else. Besides my life.
Yeah.
Besides, that's the first sign of crazy.
Well, when you're marooned on an island, it's... We're playing Castaway.
Jesus. Okay. I'm alright. I'm alright.
See, these are handholds, so I would guess we gotta go this way. But we can't. Yeah, we can. We can drop down here. I thought that would kill us.
Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Downfalls of being on a tropical island is tropical storms. Come on. Oh really, it's making us go slow. Handhold. Peachy. Perfect.
Sic parvis magna, Sam.
Aha.
Where are you? Crap.
Okay.
Gotta get to that
Hey, look on the bright side. Stop draining.
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
Good thing is it's, yeah, it stopped raining, so. Okay, let's try this way. Pretty cool though. You know, I wouldn't really mind being marooned on an island. I could just Bear Grylls it. There we go. Oh no.
That's a long way. Long way down.
You're telling me. You know, you'd have to have crazy arm strength to do all this. Uh-oh, boats.
Rafe. Ah, damn it. Watch your back, Sam.
Rafe, huh?
That should hold. Let's hope. Please work, please work!
No, it's far far, huh? Gotta swing over.
I didn't expect.
Now where to? Ooh. It got really bright. Like, dang. Alright.
It's not reassuring.
Did it say? No quarter for thief. Guess what that said?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, Jesus.
Alrighty, let's get on here. Ooh, treasure. Spyglass.
Hello.
Hmm. Hey, look, it's daylight now. Well, I think it's daylight anyway.
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure.
Stupid ideas about pirate treasure? It's funny. Let's go over here, see if there's like a treasure or something. Nope.
You trying to climb up there? In those boots?
Hmm. There it goes, now it's letting me. Ooh, look what we get.
Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working.
Cool deal. Pretty place, though. Alright, let's go over here. Oh! Hello. Look how pretty this island is, though. For real. Alright. Continue on. Whoa, I didn't think I was gonna make that. Oh dear. We got visitors there. Discord's going off, if y'all can hear it. If y'all hear something, it's probably Discord going off there. Alright. That guy right there is. Okay.
So which one of them is the boss? The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. The other one's alive. Until we find the body, I'm gonna go, yeah.
Alrighty.
I keep getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs out.
You know, a gun would be ideal. Alright, we're gonna take this guy out. Yeah, we got a gun now, thank goodness. Alrighty. Just take her nice and easy. When he turns back around, we're gonna jump down after him. Oh, crap. shite. That's not very nice at all. Good, we upgraded guns. Okay, can I get to tell him? Nope. Eyes off. Alright. I ain't got no bullets in that. Oh, hell. Alright. So we got the right idea. Really?
Something maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. Let's keep an eye out.
No. Okay. Do we get his gun? I think we got it.
Hang on.
Shit. Yeah, well, that happened. Okay, cool. I think that might be good for now. I don't know where we're going. Buddy, chase me. Gotcha. Okay, I like the automatic better. Looks like we're going down. Ooh, channel light. That would have probably came in handy earlier. don't know where I'm going. I have no freaking clue. Where to go? What? Yeah, there's more people down this way, that's why I figured go this way, but I guess. I don't know. Like, I thought it would go that way. Yas? I have no clue. I mean, there's... Ooh, that was a big one. I mean... Down there's something. Good one.
Okay. Where to?
This way. Birds.
What's this?
Bunch of dead people here. Y'all can read it. Jonathan Burns. Murdered this guy. 1808,
wow.
Eh?
That is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Are you gonna get me? No.
There we go.
Holy shit.
Ooh.
I nearly shot your head off. Sam. You're okay.
Yeah.
Nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You wanna know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and we're gonna do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to, until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? Okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
Holy crap. You still want to go home? Let's just see what else we can find.
All right, let's go. More this way? Pirate stronghold, eh?
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
Nobody home. That's a good sign.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. Nathan, it's this way.
This is weird. This is weird opening.
Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep, some honest to God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers. Not masons. But I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious? Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
Can get up there somehow.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
Okay, here. Move. Move. Alright. Let's see. What to stand on? Anything in here?
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
We're in business.
Sweet. All right. Didn't he have to move it?
I don't want to see this.
Looky here.
What do you see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yeah.
Alrighty, so we're gonna stop here. I will be seeing y'all in the next episode of Uncharted 4. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and hit that notification bell. Bye bye, and take care.